So many people wait to come to Skydive Moab to do their first skydive. Because again, there's skydiving within 2 hours of every major US city, but a lot of places aren't as desirable as this to go. Like Moab is such a unique geographical site for people to go skydive above and such a unique place to do it.
How are we doing, Erica?
Like, you can go into the canyons, but seeing it from the air under a parachute with, you know, unparalleled 360 panoramic views is why people come here for the first time.